It took me forever to fix it because, like a dumbass, I deleted the wrong clip. So, yeah. I'm gonna scoot over here because the phone is blocking the TV. Alright, yeah, you know, I told some people that I was gonna be making a Borderlands video, and originally, okay. So, originally I was, So, now that I can continue, I guess that's why people usually mute everybody in the game when they're making a video. Wow, not even a single bullet. So now that I can finally get to saying what I was gonna say. I was planning to make a Borderlands video, and to be honest, I did shoot the video. But what happened was my phone, pretty much, because I'm recording it on my phone, it said it was out of space, and I thought that on iPhones, you know, and this is my fault, it wasn't my phone's fault, so, oh hey, I got the last kill. I didn't know everyone did until the end of the match, but anyways, I deleted the video off my phone, because I edited it in iMovie, so I said, oh, it's saved on iMovie, because apparently, I thought that worked, because when I looked at the storage that iMovie was taking, it was taking about the equivalent to that video. So I thought, oh, okay, iMovie totally saved the video, so I'm safe to delete it, right? No. When I went to delete the video off my phone to make more space to save it back onto my phone after edited so I could upload it to YouTube, it kept saying there wasn't enough space. So I deleted my recently deleted, and what I forgot was that I had another video from the other day on there. So I could have just deleted the original video, that original video from a few days ago that I already posted to YouTube. I realized I could have just deleted that and I could have been fine after I already deleted everything. So, oh hey, is that possessed cow? I think that guy was my friend. I don't know, probably not. But anyways, yeah, so, like, I shot the video, and I don't have it. It's on iMovie, but I can't watch it, because it'll say some of the clips, or audio, or movie, or whatever, is missing from your phone, so it can't play the project. So I'm like, oh, okay. And that's where I realized, oh, I messed up. So, yeah, I couldn't do a Borderlands video today. So instead, I'm going to some AW, as you could clearly see in the last couple clips. This is one of my favorite guns. I don't use the TAC-19, but I don't know why. You know what? Screw it. I'll use it. Oh yeah, and I didn't buy this DLC. I don't. I'm too broke to buy DLC. Anyways, this wasn't my DLC. I license transferred with one of my friends, and I got the AE4 and the maps. Alright, I'm gonna wait a few seconds and switch to ASM Rigger. Rigger? Well, the game's on a little bit. I really don't like the TAC-19, because I suck with the TAC-19. Not gonna lie, those are like my only two kills with the TAC-19. I will try to have a Borderlands video up for you guys tomorrow. So, for somebody in specific, sorry Randy, if you're even watching this. I knew I said I was gonna make a Borderlands video, and I did, but I deleted it like a jackass. Like I said, honestly, it was all my fault. I will, I can't talk, let's back it up. Like I said, I'm planning on shooting it again tomorrow. I'm going to have to delete the save I currently have. I wasn't even that into the game, honestly, like that far into it. Okay, I got a supply drop. Yeah, I'm just gonna go this one match using the TAC-19, see how good I do. I haven't played this game in a long time, so usually my KD is, like, pretty good match-wise. Not, like, overall, because there's been a lot of matches where I suck. But usually I'm pretty good on Call of Duty. Like, I'm not too bad. I would play Black Ops 2, but because, you know, it's a great game. It's better than AW Black Ops 3. Nope, I take that back. Please, I meant to say... I don't know what I meant to say. well, Black Ops 2 is better than Black Ops 3 on the Xbox 360 and PS3. No. Oh, that thing's spinning. It's tripping me out. Where's this guy? Oh. What? Where's his friend at? No. Alright. So, hopefully, I don't mess up this video. And, obviously, if you're hearing me say that, then I didn't mess up the video and I got it uploaded to YouTube. Which means I did good. Somewhat. After a couple tries. Let's put up that EVP. We're about even. I think we are even teams. Right now I'm going 8-3. Not terrible. Especially for the attack my team for me. I'm not doing bad at all. Hey, where's he at, dude? Ooh, I barely got him. I'm not gonna lie. I honestly don't even know how I got him. Hey. What? Okay, that scared the crap out of me. I was not expecting that. Oh yeah, and I keep thinking you can wall run on this game because I did play a lot of Black Ops 3, but yeah, as you can see, you can't wall run on Advanced Warfare. As I said in previous videos, I'm possibly getting an Xbox One for Christmas. But if not, then I'm going to be a douche and get an Apple Watch, because Apple Watches are just amazing to me. Even though my phone's jailbroken and I can pretty much have everything the Apple Watch has on my phone. But, yeah. Oh, by the way, a lot of you have been asking me, like, what's on my phone, like, jailbreak-wise and how it works and everything. If you want, I can definitely make a video on that, no problem. So, just comment down below or message me on Instagram or something or Twitter and just tell me... Oh, wait, what? What's the disaster on this map? See, I've only played this map a couple times. Judging on that, it's a snowy map. I think it's an avalanche. But every map has the same alarm and it's... He just fell. Pretty annoying. I have paintball effects on, if you couldn't tell. I just like paintball effects better than bullet holes in the wall. I see him! What? Oh my god, he has attack 19. Haymaker. I don't think that was attack 19. It might have been a man, I'm not. I was paying attention. It just looked like it. So I try to say, oh, you're stupid, it wasn't attack 19. I didn't look at it. Well, I looked directly at it, but, you know, shut up. Now, if you're also thinking, your videos are absolute shit, get a capture card. Shut up, okay? I'm doing the best with what I have. I only have a phone, I don't have a camera. Well, my phone has a camera that shoots in amazing quality. And, I think for using a phone, they're not bad. They're not too bad. I mean, they're not good, but, you know. What is up with this guy's body? Hey, game? Gravity and physics much? What? Did you see that? I shot him, like, directly in the head, and I got a hit marker. What? Nailed it. Let's try that again. I'm not sure where those grenades are going. There. Right there, that's where they went. Oh, okay. Got him. Where's the guy? Where's... Oh, no. Uh-oh. I saw him jump down here. Oh, that's where he went. He went to the other building. Oh god. Alright, oh, they have, whatever they're called. The pistol is honestly one of my favorite guns in this game. Oh, I'm going 17-12. I'm not doing good anymore. Hey, not, at least I'm not negative. I could definitely be doing worse. Oh, hey, they tagged me. Oh god. Did you guys see that lag? Does this go to 100? I think it goes to 100. Okay. What? There's no way that guy just took 2 hit markers from a freaking TAC-19. I call mods. Except nobody on our team has 0 deaths, so I don't know what was going on there. Wow. Good job, Aiden. I can't even say my own name. How about that? Aiden. Aiden is my name now, everybody. It's no longer Aiden or any other number of logical names. It's Aiden, alright? If you call me by this stupid Aiden name, okay, what is up with these graphics? Come on. I mean, it was 2014, but Black Ops 2 didn't have these bad graphics. I see him. I killed him. I got him, Mom. I got him. Dead. Ooh, I seen him. Oh, no, he got him. He's up here, though. No, TAC-19 isn't too bad. No, I was having some doubts about it, but it's not that bad of a gun. As long as you can actually get some enemies to kill. Okay, was he using a freaking EM one? Oh my god. I wasn't sure if you could hear the wind in the game or not, but it's a pretty loud wind, not gonna lie. One more kill. Aww. I was trying to kill that guy right there and get the last kill. Alright, well, let's watch the kill cam and that'll be the end of the video. If you guys made it to the end, just drop a like on this video, subscribe, comment if you made it to the end, just say, I made it to the end. Oh yeah, what do you think of my clan tag? I'm Kush. Wow, I'm funny and original. Alright, so, hope you guys enjoyed. Comment down below if you want more Call of Duty or Advanced Warfare videos, even though they're the same thing. Alright.